When using one of LogTag's USB loggers with display, users are able to gain information about their logging status by viewing the LCD display on the logger. During logging, the display will provide the user with information such as the current temperature and any alarm excursions. The Start Mark button is used to start the logger, clear alarms, or place an inspection mark within the recorded data. The Stop Review button is used to stop the logger or review the recorded data during the trip. Once the logger is on, the current time from the configured time zone will display in the top right corner of the screen. If the logger is pre-configured to start when the Start Mark button is pressed, Ready will display on the screen. If DTST displays the logger has been pre-configured for a specific date and time start. Finally, if the logger is pre-configured for a push button start with a start delay, the word delay will display along with how long this delay time will be. To begin logging, press and hold the Start Mark button until recording appears on the LCD display. Once logging has successfully begun, the temperature from the latest reading taken will display on the screen, along with a tick mark to show there has been no alarm excursions. If the recently recorded temperature is above or below the primary alarm threshold, a single arrow will appear on the logger indicating whether an upper or lower alarm threshold has been triggered. Two arrows will appear if the temperature has gone above or below the secondary threshold, and three for the final threshold. If an alarm event occurs, a cross symbol will display in the top left corner of the screen. To the right of the screen, an arrow will appear indicating whether an upper or lower alarm has been triggered. During logging, if the Start Mark button has been pressed, the mark symbol will appear and remain until the next reading is taken. The next reading taken will be identified in the downloaded data with an inspection mark. If the logger has been configured to stop logging when the Stop Review button is pressed, press and hold the Stop Review button until stopped appears on the screen and recording disappears. Once the logger has stopped recording, the latest temperature taken will disappear. A checkmark will display if no alarm events were recorded. If an alarm event occurred, a cross mark will appear along with an indicator to show whether an upper or lower alarm was triggered.